Bonsoir. Good evening and welcome to the red carpet for the 72nd Cannes Film Festival. Welcome for the red carpet of Pain and Glory, Pedro Almodovar's film that everybody's waiting for here. Everybody here on the Quasette is waiting for this film. Pedro Almodovar is going to be here with Antonio Banderas. Some people have already seen because it's already come out in Spain. And apparently, it's an excellent film. A lot of good has been said about it. Maybe it's going to be his most personal autobiographical film. So we're really looking forward to seeing this film. We're very impatient. Pain and Glory. And on the red carpet at the moment, I think we've got the people from Papicha.
Papicha. Film présenté en section parallèle.
Presented de Cannes in A Certain Regard here at the Cannes Film Festival.
Papicha. De ses comédiennes, Lina Koudry, Chirine Boutella.
Voilà donc toute l'équipe de Papicha à l'image.
So there they are on screen.
De Mounia Medour.
Mounia Medour's film.
Qui est présenté à un certain regard.
Presented this evening in A Certain Regard.
Qui est présenté à un certain regard.
The film presented at A Certain Regard on the same evening.
En montée des marches associé.
He's on the red carpet with the film.
En compétition du
soir. The official competition.
Alors qu'on voit Gong Li à l'image, accompagné par Gong Li
avec Jean-Michel Jarre.
Voilà donc beaucoup de monde en bas des marches ce soir pour
a lot of people.
Pedro Almodovar dans les Gloria en espagnol.
Discover Pedro Almodovar's film.
Pedro Almodovar.
Who's been here many times? He came with. I will go through the detail later on, but maybe 10 films here. He's won a lot of awards. There's one that's missing though, and that's the Palme d'Or. He's never won the Palme d'Or in Cannes. He almost did. All About My Mother was very close, I think.
Il ne l'avait pas emporté cette année-là.
But that year he didn't win it.
Tandis que en bas des marches, il y a beaucoup de trop coloré avec de très grandes traînes, ce qui n'est pas bien pratique. Regardez les.
So somebody there with a very long train. It's very complicated.
Sur les marches.
It's probably a record.
Voilà donc. Nous sommes en direct.
So we're live
sur la montée des marches du film
for the red carpet of Pedro Almodovar, Pain and Glory, Dolor y Gloria.
Alors que Patricio Guzman est en bas des marches.
Is on the red carpet.
Pour un film présenté en séance spéciale,
for
La Cordillère des Songes.
In a special screening.
Et qu'on a droit.
The Cordillère of Dreams. And we've got Bohemian Rhapsody.
Sur le tapis rouge des Oscars.
Sur les marches.
On the red carpet.
Le nouveau film, La Daronne.
Patricio.
Avec Isabelle Huppert.
En bas des marches. Alors que Amber Heard vient d'arriver.
Amber Heard has just arrived. Amber Heard. Maybe we can have a quick word with Amber.
Hey Amber, how are you?
How are you? Hello.
How is your Cannes doing so far?
Cannes is amazing.
Yeah.
Look at this. Isn't this beautiful and ridiculous and amazing? Did my dress just hit you? It's a casual team.
Are you a fan of Pedro Almodovar cinema?
I love Pedro Almodovar. Is one of my favorite filmmakers.
So you're going to stay tonight and watch a movie?
I would love to.
Okay, merci beaucoup, Amber. Thank you so much. Amber Heard, donc, qui était avec nous.
Amber Heard with us.
Une robe absolument magnifique.
And a wonderful dress.
Amber Heard, que vous avez vu au cinéma il y a
you saw in the cinema not long ago in Aquaman. The muscle man's girlfriend. It was great. So a lot of people here on the steps to show themselves off for photos, but as well to see films.
Amber is in a film.
Amber is a film lover.
Et voilà donc. Beaucoup, beaucoup, beaucoup de monde.
So lots and lots of people.
Ma démarche du palais. Alors que je vais vous avouer qu'il commence à pleuvioter ici.
And it's beginning to drizzle a bit. It's raining a bit here.
Parce qu'il ne pleut jamais pendant
le festival. But it never rains during the Cannes Film Festival. It's incredible.
Nous accueillons maintenant sur le tapis rouge.
Voilà.
Dans une belle.
Beaucoup de monde.
So lots of people arriving to discover.
Le nouveau film de Pedro Almodovar.
Pedro Almodovar's new film.
Avec lui, ses acteurs seront là, bien entendu.
His actors will be there as well. Penelope Cruz, Antonio Banderas.
Asler Estanyi, Tiandia, Leonardo
Spararia.
Leonardo Spararia.
Ils seront tous là, on va essayer, bien entendu, de parler.
Leonardo Spararia. We'll try and have a word with Penelope and Antonio.
Pedro.
And Pedro Almodovar himself. If he's willing.
Voilà. Beaucoup de monde.
Can I be your bride just this once for my heart's content?
Beaucoup de monde donc en bas de ces marches du palais.
So lots of people here tonight.
Les plus attendus.
And we're waiting, really got great expectations.
On a déjà vu des petites merveilles.
We've seen some real little gems though. The selection is fantastic and Dolore et Gloria has had a lot of good things said about it.
Gloria, sinon c'est douleur et gloire en français ou en entier.
So pain and glory.
En direct sur TV Festival pour la montée des
live on TV Festival
pour Pedro Almodovar.
Pedro Almodovar's new film.
Almodovar, il ne lui manque qu'une chose à Cannes.
Pedro Almodovar just lacking one thing from Cannes.
C'est pas lui.
And that's the Palme d'Or.
Peut-être cette année.
So maybe this year.
Alors que je vois Isabelle Giordano, la présidente de
Isabelle Giordano, the president of the director general of Uni France there.
And last but not least, nous accueillons Amber.
Giordano, la directrice générale d'Uni France qui est ici à Cannes pour défendre
Director General of Uni France here to defend the French cinema
à l'étranger à travers Uni France.
Abroad through Uni France.
Amber Heard que l'on a vu dans Magic Mike XXL, Justice League, Danish Girl et bien sûr dans Aquaman.
Merci beaucoup. Alain Terzian qui vient de me dire un petit mot gentil, ça fait toujours plaisir.
So somebody just said something nice to me, that's always pleasant.
Et voilà. Beaucoup de monde aussi parmi les fans.
So lots of fans here tonight.
Pour applaudir Pedro Almodovar.
To applaud Pedro Almodovar, Penelope Cruz, Antonio Banderas, and everybody else from Pain and Glory.
Antonio Banderas qui retrouve.
So he's working again, Banderas with
Pierre qui habite
with him after the Skin I Live In,
le film qui était aussi présenté au festival,
which was presented in the Cannes Film Festival, a very strange Hitchcockian type film. Very lot of suspense.
Étonnant.
A very surprising film. Almodovar is not probably, but one of the greatest directors around today. This film apparently may be a bit more autobiographical.
Douleur et gloire.
Pain and glory.
Que vous découvrir dès la fin de la montée des marches. And you're going to
see it because it's being released in France today. After the red carpet, watch the red carpet, then you can go and see it. And then come back for 9:45 tonight. We'll be with Nicolas Winding Refn. And you can watch us on my canal, on your mobile phone.
Donc, la montée des marches, et ensuite.
So the red carpet, then rush off to the local cinema and watch.
Et après, promis, on montrera la réaction de la salle au
show the reaction
de ces images-là.
Of the audience, were the only people to have them.
Alors que
to have these images of the audience.
Le président du jury est là. On va lui dire un petit mot.
We're going to try and have a quick word with him.
Monsieur le président. Non, il va directement.
No, he's going indirectly.
À la presse. Pendant le festival.
Not allowed to talk to the press. We've got Rosie.
On va lui dire un petit mot à Rosie De Palma qui est en bas des marches avec nous.
Rosie De Palma is there.
Rosie De Palma. On va aller lui dire un petit mot. Allez hop.
Have a few words.
Dans un tout petit instant.
In a moment.
Alors que peut-être que Monsieur Inaritu va nous dire un petit mot. Monsieur le Président.
Mr. President. He's going.
Monsieur le Président, comment ça va?
Mr. President, how are you?
Comment ça?
Muy bien, et tout?
I know I'm not allowed to ask you anything about the film, but how is it going? How do you feel this can?
I have 3 days already, and I'm exhausted but very happy. I'm glad I'm not the president in my daily life. It's a lot of responsibilities, but very happily feeling about it. The jury cannot be better. Great, great, great harmony.
Merci beaucoup, Monsieur le Président. Merci infiniment. Alejandro González Iñárritu. Il nous a dit un petit mot.
So I managed to get a quick word.
On parlait tout à l'heure de grands, grands réalisateurs contemporains. Voilà un autre qui vient de nous parler.
So somebody else, another great director, of course a monumental director.
Réalisateur qui a reçu deux fois de suite.
Alors que les voitures officielles du film arrivent.
The official cars are arriving.
Peut-être qu'on va dire un petit mot à Rossi De Palma.
We can have a quick word of Rossi De Palma.
L'équipe du film, très très vite, un petit mot à Rossi. Allez, allez, on y va.
Let's try.
Rossi, bonjour, comment ça va?
Hello Rossi, how are you? Great, I'm so happy to be here. For this film, Pain and Glory, it's always wonderful. Yeah, it's always wonderful with Pedro. I've seen this film, I'm going to see it a second time because you need to see it several times. It's a
masterpiece.
It's a masterpiece.
Carrément.
Voilà.
There we go.
Dios.
And it's really autobiographical, it's really his life. Yeah, there are things that are autobiographical, but I think, you know, but it's fiction, it's cinema, it's pure cinema. I mean, I knew him in the 1980s, there are things I remember, but it is cinema. I mean, you've got to look for beauty, and it's a film which is very deep, and a memory of Pedro Almodovar, just one memory from the 1980s. I'm up with him. Well, it was freedom. It was freedom, liberty. So we agree absolutely. Thank you so much, Rossi.
On va se rapprocher des voitures.
Écrit prix remporté par Sophie Caldag.
La dernière fois que Rosie de Palma
était dans un film de Rosie de Palma was in an Almodóvar film was not long ago, it was a couple of years back.
Pour Julieta.
For Julieta.
En compétition à Cannes.
The film was presented in competition. Or maybe not.
Alors que la voilà, Penelope Cruz.
So Penelope Cruz.
Qui est là.
Is here.
Penelope Cruz qui ne rate jamais
de fans. Always goes to greet the fans, sign autographs.
Vous êtes une femme absolument magnifique, Penelope, et d'une gentillesse.
So she's really, really very nice.
Penelope Cruz.
Penelope Cruz.
Actrice immense.
Incredible actress.
Tout simplement. Il va être avec nous dans quelques instants. Et Antonio Banderas qui vient de sortir de la voiture.
Antonio Banderas just got out of the car.
Antonio Banderas.
Antonio Banderas.
Qui va être avec nous. Lui aussi va.
He's going to be signing autographs too.
J'aime bien quand les acteurs et quand les stars vont.
I love it when the actors and the stars go and greet their fans.
Des heures et aujourd'hui il n'a pas fait chaud donc. C'est vraiment, vraiment bien qu'il leur donne un peu de temps.
It's really good that they give them some time.
Et... Bah, Jérôme Seydoux qui sort de la voiture, coproducteur du film.
Jérôme Seydoux, coproducteur du film. Almodóvar.
Qui lui aussi va signer quelques autographes.
He's going to sign some autographs as well.
On va aller voir. Antonio Banderas qui est avec.
Antonio Banderas.
Antonio Banderas. Antonio, Antonio, bonjour, comment ça va?
Hello, how are you?
Very excited, yes, to be here finally with a movie that already has been shown in Spain very successfully and crazy actually to show it in this festival. That is a festival that always loved Pedro Almodóvar in a country, France, that always loved Almodóvar. So I'm very excited and very happy to be here.
And we love you too, monsieur. Is it true that it is kind of autobiographical or?
Yes, in a way it is. I will say that it's more self-fiction than autobiographic, but you'll see.
Merci beaucoup, monsieur. Merci, Antonio. On va essayer de parler avec...
We'll try and have a couple of words with Pedro. He's signing autographs.
Pedro Almodóvar, on va marcher Pedro avec lui et lui dire un petit mot.
We'll try and have a word as he walks along.
Pedro, bonsoir, comment ça va?
Hello, Pedro, how are you? Very well.
Very excited with this kind of audience.
Yeah, they love you here. I mean, you're so loved in Cannes. I mean, how many movies in Cannes now? How many movies in Cannes?
I think six. Six. A lot. Many.
Est-ce que celui-là est vraiment autobiographique ou pas?
Is this one really autobiographical or not?
Sí, o sea, evidentemente hay mucho de mí en la película.
Of course, there's a lot of me in the film.
Desde el momento en que empiezas a escribir, la ficción domina el relato.
But you know that when you start writing, fiction always takes over.
Estoy muy presente en la película, pero no de un modo totalmente literal.
Je suis très présent dans le film.
And I'm very present in the film, but not literally.
A
final thing in your relationship to Cannes coming to the festival. Why is it important for you?
Pues mira, pues es maravilloso encontrarme con toda esta gente.
Because it's wonderful to see all these people.
Yo creo que el público del Gran Palais es el público más cálido que he conocido en todo el mundo.
And I think the audience in the Grand Palais is the warmest I've ever seen around the world.
Hay que apoyar un festival que celebra el cine de autor. Es algo que yo tengo que apoyar.
And you've got to support a festival that supports auteur films and art house films. So on behalf of film lovers around the world, thank you very much.
Pedro Almodóvar qui était
so Pedro
avec
Almodóvar,
nous,
who's with us.
Directement avec Penelope.
We'll try and have a word with Penelope.
Penelope, comment ça va?
How are you? Very well, and you? You look wonderful.
Combien de films maintenant avec Pedro?
How many films with Pedro now?
How many movies with Pedro now?
Six.
Ah. Is it toujours pareil? Is it always the same? Is it always the same encounter?
The essence is the same, but it's always a different new adventure. It's always like beginning from zero, and especially working with him, you have to go that way. Like become like a piece of clay and let him shape you. And it's a really a collaboration, but that's the way. To have a good relationship with him, you have to go kind of, you know, empty and become a student and become like open to try everything.
And the thing is that this one is probably his most personal, like just something of maybe more of him than any other. Does that change things?
Well, I think he has been very brave to do something so intimate, so personal, so honest, you know, talking about very personal things, his family, his childhood, his fears, his pain. I was kind of shocked when I read the script that he was going to share all that with the world, but I applaud him. I think he's really brave and generous.
One last thing about you and Cannes. Coming to the festival, is it important for you? What does the festival mean for you?
It's been so many years coming here, like 22 years, something like that. And I have great memories from it, and I think it's an amazing festival. And I always say it's been like inside a Fellini movie.
Merci beaucoup, Penelope. Merci, merci infiniment.
Thank you so much, Penelope Cruz, with us.
Alors que je vois toute l'équipe du film.
And I can see them all there. And they're taking a selfie. They're not allowed to have a selfie. Anyway. I don't think anyone will stop them.
La mise en place.
So they're getting ready.
De la montée des marches de douleur et
gloire. For the steps of pain and glory.
De Pedro Almodovar. Alors que là, on voit aussi l'équipe de film. Climb qui monte les marches. Je ne sais pas si vous êtes à Cannes, mais courez voir ce film qui passe
climb,
à un certain regard.
There, a film in a certain regard. It's so funny, The Climb, in a certain regard. If you can, go and see it. I'm sure we're going to be talking about this film a lot. He's had amazing articles on it. It's a film which is really, really good. But now, back to Pedro Almodovar. Penelope Cruz, Antonio Banderas. One of the most awaited films here, Pain and Glory. Pedro Almodovar's new film.
Dolor y Gloria, Pedro Almodovar.
Pedro Almodovar, Dolor y Gloria.
Antonio Banderas, Penelope Cruz. Et voilà donc Pedro Almodovar qui va se mettre en place avec toute son équipe.
So, Pedro Almodovar.
Pedro Almodovar qui était président
the crew, and he was president of the jury 2 years ago. He gave the Palme d'Or to Robin Östlund for the Square.
C'est lui aussi qui avait offert le Grand Prix.
And he gave the Grand Prix to 120 beats per minute.
Robin Campillon.
The film of Robin Campillon.
Robin Campillon qui est
Robin Campillon, who is in the jury this year. Jury chaired by Iñárritu, so the Carnival of the Animals. And the red carpet for Dolor y Gloria by
Pedro Almodovar.
Voilà donc Julieta.
So there they are from Dolor y Gloria. Pedro in great form.
Je sais que tous les fans de Pedro Almodovar.
I know that all the fans are watching us around the world. Maybe on YouTube, maybe on my channel, whatever. I know somebody in Los Angeles who's going to be very happy at the moment. You can watch it on Orange as well.
Dora Navas.
Dolor y Gloria.
Dolor y Gloria,
Pedro Almodovar.
Pedro Almodovar's
Alors,
film.
Les films de Pedro Almodovar qui ont
so
été
the films that have been presented here.
Allons-y, repartons. 1999, c'était tout sur ma mère.
So, 1999, All About My Mother, Bad Education, 2004, In Competition, and the opening film. Of course, Best Director for All About My Mother, 2006, Volver.
deux prix.
Two awards, the best screenplay for Almodovar and the best actress for all the actresses, an ensemble award. 2009, Broken Embraces in competition. 2011, The Skin I Live In. He was a producer in 2014. As a producer, he was here with an Argentinian film.
Autant de films qu'il a tourné avec Pedro Almodovar. Et donc, en 2016, Julieta.
And then 2016, Julieta.
Tout sur ma mère a été projeté au cinéma de la plage.
And All About My Mother was screened on the beach.
Un réalisateur multi-récompensé, bien sûr.
So he's won many, many, many awards.
4 Césars du meilleur film étranger, du meilleur film de l'Union Européenne.
So he's won... Best European Film Awards.
Et un César d'honneur aussi pour l'ensemble de sa carrière, et puis bien sûr l'Oscar du meilleur scénario.
And he got an Oscar for Best Original Screenplay as well, for Talk With Her. Talk To Her.
L'Oscar du meilleur film.
And the Oscar for Best Foreign Film, for All About My Mother.
Antonio Banderas.
As for Antonio Banderas, he's been to Cannes many times.
Il était là pour Desperado, qui était présenté.
For Desperado, presented in competition.
Le remake du film.
The remake of Robert Rodriguez film, the first film that he made for.
Très peu d'argent, il avait fait une suite remake.
It was for a small budget.
En 2004, il prêtait sa voix.
2004, his voice was in one of the characters of Shrek 2.
Il était dans le Woody Allen.
He was in the Woody Allen, which opened in 2010, I think it was. Evil Meet a Tall Dark Stranger.
Il a quelques habitants, bien sûr, en 2011.
Of course, The Skin I Live In, 2011.
En 2019, de retour.
And back here in 2019.
Dolor et Gloria.
Dolor y Gloria.
Thierry Frémaux et Pierre Lescure, le délégué général.
Thierry Frémaux and Pierre Lescure, the
l'équipe
general delegate and the president waiting for the
quant à Penelope
group, Cruz, as for Penelope Cruz.
Dans un petit instant, la voilà.
We'll be singing about, there we are, there we are.
Elle est venue en 99.
She came in 1999 with All About My Mother. 2000.
Un certain regard.
Bimbo Sexton Samba.
Ne bouge pas.
2003.
Oui, très bon film, ça c'était en 2004, à un certain regard.
She was in Fanfare la Tulipe.
Martha Fines, Chronophobia hors compétition. Elle a gagné le prix.
She won the best actress award with the ensemble of actresses for Volver. She opened in 2008, Vicky Cristina Barcelona, Woody Allen film. Broken Embraces, 2009. Pirates of the Caribbean, that was presented outside of competition. I can't remember which one it was. I think it was
on
Stranger Tides. 2018, she was here in Everybody Knows. And this year with Pedro Almodovar, and welcomed by the President, the Delegate, General Delegate. Pedro very much at home here, like Penelope Cruz and Antonio Banderas.
J'ai dit une petite bêtise tout à l'heure. Vous avez rencontré un bel inconnu, le Woody Allen n'a pas fait l'ouverture, il était présenté en compétition. C'était
Ridley Scott. It was Ridley Scott, Robin Hood, that was presented the year that Evil Meet a Tall Dark Stranger was presented.
J'arrive pas à bien lire sur ses lèvres, je sais pas ce qu'il a crié. Thierry Frémaux qui était cherché.
Thierry Frémaux, who went to get Penelope down the steps. Penelope.
Javier Bardem était là.
Javier Bardem.
Il y a à peine deux jours.
A couple of days ago.
Un petit bisou à sa compagne.
And a quick kiss for Antonio Banderas' partner.
Il est assez serein. Ce soir.
Pedro seems very calm.
Vraiment pour lui parce que le film est déjà sorti en Espagne.
And the film's already come out in Spain. It's a massive success there.
Il est là pour la reconnaissance des cinéphiles.
He's here.
Comme il l'a dit tout à l'heure, pour la chaleur.
For the warmth of the audience.
Salle. Où va être projeté le film.
In the theater where it's going to be screened tonight, the Théâtre Lumière.
Tout à fait honnête, le film a tellement impressionné la critique qu'on a déjà de nominations aux Oscars.
I mean, it's already been talked about as an Academy Award nominee.
Sera distribué.
The film will be distributed by Sony Classics in the US.
Et pourquoi pas avant ça?
And why not before that, the first Palme d'Or
de Pedro.
For Pedro.
Antonio Banderas.
Antonio Banderas, welcomed by Thierry Frémaux.
Thierry Frémaux qui parle évidemment couramment espagnol.
He speaks fluent Spanish, of course.
En Argentine.
He spends a lot of time in Argentina, the country he loves.
Et voilà donc. Très beau mouvement de caméra de notre.
So, beautiful camera movement from our cameraman.
César qui s'occupe de la Loma et il fait ça très très bien, comme tous les cadreurs.
Yes, he's doing an excellent job, like all the cameramen and technicians who've been doing a wonderful job, and we've been working together, so it's wonderful to live these moments live.
Sur TV Festival.
On TV Festival, every evening.
Une équipe à Paris, une équipe à Cannes.
A team in Paris, a team in Cannes.
On veut juste que vous viviez ça. Regardez. En haut des marches, Antonio Banderas.
So that you could live this. Antonio Banderas, Penelope Cruz, and Mr. Pedro
Almodovar,
the master.
Et en plus d'être un des plus grands réalisateurs du monde,
one of the leading directors in the world, but
he's
revealed talents. He's produced two films of Guillermo del Toro.
Le labyrinthe de Pan, avec son frère.
Pan's Labyrinth, and The Devil's Backbone, with his brother Agustin, and their production company,
L'Équipe de Douleur et Gloire.
Ils sont tous là, ils vont rentrer dans le palais. Vous connaissez.
So they're going to be going into the palais.
On va rester avec eux.
We're going to stay with them.
Pour la projection du film.
L'entrée dans la salle et la mise en place.
We're going to watch them go in and settle down on row I.
Vous n'aurez plus que quand les lumières s'éteignent et qu'on revient sur moi, vous dites au revoir et vous foncez voir le film à côté.
Wait for the lights to go down. A quick goodbye and then off you go.
Voilà, ils vont rentrer à l'intérieur, ne bougez pas.
We're going to go on the inside. Stay, we're going to follow them all the way in.
Au revoir. Si le festival accorde à Monsieur
Almodovar
l'ovation qu'il mérite,
the festival will give them the ovation he deserves, I'm sure it will.
Penelope,
a bit cold.
It's
a bit chilly outside.
So, be welcome now for Dolor y Gloria, Pedro Almodovar.
Voilà donc.
So, there we are, Pedro Almodovar.
Antonio Banderas,
Penelope Cruz, getting into place, the crew of the team as well.
Et voilà, tous en place. Voilà donc. Tout le monde va se mettre en place.
So everybody getting in place.
Le champion qui est là.
Ah, Jane Campion's there.
Pedro Almodovar et son équipe aussi dit pas
mal. Welcome them.
Je crois que c'est Marisa Paredes que l'on voit là.
Marisa Paredes, I think we can see there.
Le Banderas, oui, c'est Marisa Paredes.
Yes, it's Marisa Paredes.
Gongli aussi qui est juste derrière, me semble-t-il.
Gongli as well, just behind.
Oui, absolument. Pedro.
And
Almodovar.
Pedro Almodovar,
l'un des plus grands réalisateurs,
one of the leading directors
ce soir
with us tonight.
Pour offrir son nouveau film au Festival de Cannes, au Festival
with his new film here in the Cannes Film Festival, and as well for the for France as a whole, with the film being.